much as I thought was necessary.
I have to admit I was worried whether we'd be able to keep you here after you woke up in medical. You gave our staff a run for its money.
Maybe it's their training that's in question, not mine.
Fair enough. It'll be a good excuse to up the morning drills around here. It's almost like you did a 180 as soon as you left this room.
In my experience, time is of the essence.
Huh. Well, I suppose we'll have to waive the physical evaluation. Tell me why you're here. Not everyone gets chosen for this line of work, but you volunteered. Usually, we have to ask.
You ever had an intern position at a government agency?
I have.
Need I say more? All my exercise was moving papers from desk to desk. I'm here to do work, not sit back and manage it. I want to be out where the action is. I want to make a difference.
What makes you think you're ready? Because I tell you, we get a lot of recruits in here, and you're not convincing me.
My opinion isn't important. Yours is.
Not out in the field, and not when you're dealing directly with others. Then your opinion is all that counts. Beyond the guns, tech, and sneaking around in the dark, there's one last part of this job that nobody else here quite gets.
I'm listening.
Good, because listening is a large part of it. The way you talk to people, your attitude. That's what we're going to discuss now.
I'm not sure I understand. Is there something wrong with how I deal with people?
No, believe it or not, you're not here because you're a people person. You're here because your psych profile says you're skilled at manipulating others.
Was that a compliment?
You'll see. The way you project yourself definitely affects what people think of you, and your reputation with them.
I'd rather skip the pep talk and get started.
Fair enough. Meet me in the command center, and I can give you a proper mission briefing.
Good. Because I'm sick of this room.
Trust me, Mike. If it was up to me, you'd never see this interrogation cell again. Recognize him?
That Sheikh Ali Shaheed, the voice of Al-Samad. They say he was responsible for shooting down that airliner in the Middle East. Word around the agency is a prototype missile shot down that airliner. Had a multi-stage targeting system called Jacob's Ladder. Halbeck's had the system in development for years. I didn't know they'd finished it. That's cutting-edge tech for a missile.
Missiles. He's got more. He stole them from Halbeck, and we need them back before he gets any more trigger-happy. Then we want you to kill him.
Understood. But if the opportunity presents itself, should I take him alive?
If you can. Either way, we want him out of the picture and away from any more taped broadcasts.
If I can bring him back here, I will.
All right, then. Pack your gear. You're heading to Saudi Arabia.
Not coming with me?
I'll be there in spirit. And on video and radio when needed, Agent.
And I just got here. Oh, well, I'm gonna miss this place.
I doubt it. I'll contact you when you reach Saudi Arabia.
Care to explain how Halbeck lost its missiles?
Old news. An accounting error.
The missiles. You didn't lose them, did you?
Angry, Mr. Thornton? Because of what happened in Saudi Arabia?
Mike, can you read me? I'm getting lots of interference.
I made it to Saudi Arabia, sir. I'm at the safe house.
I guessed that much. See any shadowy agents in trench coats at the airport?
No, sir, I don't think so.
That was a joke, Mike. But stay on your toes anyway. Finding Shaheed is your primary objective. Trouble is, we don't know his location. But we have three leads. An arms dealer, Nasri, is believed to have sold the missiles to Shaheed, and he's currently operating in Saudi Arabia. If you can intercept him, maybe he can tell you where Shaheed is, or guide you to the missiles.
I think I can figure things out from here, sir.
What? Wait.
What's up, Mikey? Problems already?
Just checking in. Had some questions about the mission and Alpha Protocol.
And you called me instead of Westridge? Lucky me.
Been with Alpha Protocol long?
Longer than you, so yeah, long enough.
There a problem?
I was just curious how you managed to get this mission instead of me. But if you don't want to tell me, that's fine too.
I didn't ask for the assignment. It was given to me, and I didn't have much of a choice.
All right. Strange, though.
Why?
It's a choice assignment, and they picked you over more experienced agents? They must think you're pretty special.
Didn't get that feeling talking to Westridge.
Hey, he talked to you, didn't he? Me? I got the Welcome to Alpha Protocol, Stay on the Training Range, and Don't Get Killed pamphlet. Even the hazing was delegated.
Sounds like you're gonna be my handler when I infiltrate the Asimod camp.
Yeah, I got stuck hand-holding you. Hope that's not a problem.
Nothing's wrong, just making sure we're good.
I admit, I'd rather be on the mission. But you're the one Westridge picked, so let's get this done.
That's all I need. See you in the field, Darcy. Sit rep?
No radio chatter, no alarms. Looks like he did a good job of getting in under their radar. Wish our choppers could. Would have saved us a lot of trouble.
Bad intel?
No, sandstorms. They fuck with the satellite imagery. But they're great for someone moving in on foot. Let you get in for the kill before the bad guys know you're there.
So, wait for a storm, use it as cover.
That's the idea. Probably won't be that simple. But hey, that's why they sent you instead of me, right?
At the camp. They're dug in pretty deep.
Any sign of the radio tower?
Yeah, it's across the canyon from me. A lot of open ground in between.
Try not to get spotted. If you get trapped in there...
I know. Thank you. the radio tower.
Now look for the generator. Should be in a building nearby.
Cut.
Got it. I'll signal the choppers now. Can you get to their main computer beneath the camp?
I think a way just opened up.